Even while we have begun the process of addressing the weapons of mass destruction, the Assad regime wantonly, brutally, willfully continues to slaughter its own people. And while a lot of Americans feel this is something remote and it has no implications for us, that it's just people over there killing themselves, I would say respectfully, it does have something to do with us. Key allies of ours, key friends of ours, Turkey, a NATO ally, Lebanon, Israel, Jordan, Iraq, they are all deeply affected. Their stability is affected. The ability of extremists to gain these weapons, to continue to grow in their strength, all has the ability to affect the security of the United States of America. And that's why we need to continue to be vigilant and continue to put in place a strategy with the Congress and with the American people that will continue to protect us.